After flying back from our short trip to Siem Reap in the Angkor Wat temples, I collected my bike and the rest of my luggage from the storage at the airport, assembled a bike in the terminal, and began my journey. The plan for this trip was to follow the eastern coastal roads of Thailand and into Cambodia. The Thailand portion of this trip would be about 520 kilometers. The first 100 kilometers or so from leaving Bangkok, the traffic pollution was really bad, and wearing a mask is a better option, even with the heat. Once I was past Pattaya, I was able to find some quieter country roads. Accommodation is easy to find, and I'll typically start looking for a place around 3 p.m. in the afternoons. Following the coast, there are plenty of estuaries with interesting fishing villages. The fishing boats launch through the mouths of these estuaries. Another advantage of following the coastal roads is to be able to take a swim later in the afternoon to cool off.